little fan that I got from Pink. That's what I'm putting for the light right now. So, yeah, if anybody comments, "Oh, I love the lighting." Actually, that's a fan. And it's from Pink Nation. So, just sign up and go. And, yeah. By the way, some people might be asking, "Oh, did you get your ears pierced?" No. I've had them for a while. But it's raining, so I think I'll show you kind of what I do to edit, because I'm really bored. And or let's do this. 5 things to do on a rainy day. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the light on. There, that works. So 5 things to do on a rainy day. Let's do it. There. So, tip number one. So there's 5 things to do. Tip number one is do your hair. So let's do your hair when it's raining and pass the time by and do your hair and do it in a braid, or like do hair challenges and stuff. That's what I do like when I'm bored too. So hair challenge. I want a ponytail and a braid. Okay. And I have 30 seconds. I'm watching the time. By the way, I'm using my iPad to record this. But so this is my hair challenge. And yeah. And I think I lost that. But that works. And then now the second thing I would do is go on my phone and click here. And, well, I'm downloading stuff, but I'd probably go on to, where is that? Musical.ly. Okay, if it would focus, I'd go to Musical.ly, and I'd,
my name,
would probably, like, look at my stuff. One that I posted right now, and I look at that. But I mean, basically I would just play on my phone. And the best, I'm really afraid of thunder, but here's the thing, sorry, my mom is talking, but here's what I'd also do. My favorite game in the whole world is Color Switch. Here. Oh, come on. Color Switch. I love this game so much. It's awesome. And I love this pop socket. So, yeah. But now, the next thing that I'd probably do is my nails. So, tip number 3 would be to do my nails or organize my clothes. Or something like that. Tip number 4 is do that. And I don't know. But don't worry about my mom. She's talking. But here is outside. It's raining. Don't mind the curtain. I actually love this curtain. And it keeps cold out. And it's a flannel sheet. And I know you're probably thinking, a flannel sheet? Really? Actually, it's really nice, and it keeps, like, sun out, but yeah. But tip number 5 is to do your makeup, or, actually, no, tip number 5, even better, is organize your clothes. So, like, organize, like, your clothes. Now, I love webkins and stuff, but let me just prop this up for you. I am so sorry. Okay, so I have all these little drawers and stuff. There, I'm sorry. This thing. So I would probably start by cleaning out some simple things. There's a scarf. And cleaning off some of that stuff. By the way, what I'm wearing today is a pink shirt. And then I organized some of these other, some of the other drawers and stuff. See? And I'd organize some of the other things. By the way, these are Build-A-Bear Workshop. And don't think that, oh my gosh, she's like so much like a kid. But you know what? If you actually use, or if you think that you're a kid, you actually won't age as much. But here is, sorry, horrible view. But I'd probably, I'd probably start by cleaning out some of the drawers. And yeah. By the way, I have JoJo bows, which I don't really like to wear that much, but because now I'm 14 and I just don't really like to wear them. It's a thing. So yeah. And I am sorry that my mom is talking, but she's trying to figure out some stuff, and then I'm gonna clean her. So fold all these clothes and stuff, and I don't get why they're. But clean inside of there and put, so yeah, so you're gonna roll this up, and I'm gonna actually clean some of this out, but I know this is gonna be a really weird vlog, like, okay, you're just showing us your whole section, and I'm gonna say yes, but I'm gonna actually do a little tour of this area right now, okay? Now we're going to do a little tour of this little area, and I'm actually not done folding some of this, so. Because some people have asked me, now, I'm going to just clean this up, just a tad. Okay, so here is something that is really cool. So here is my area. You can see all the way over here. Okay, great. I'm gonna move this over a tad. So, sorry. So I have, so there's the drawers. So I have this one, and what's in here is like, here is, now I know I'm a fan of the Brewers, yes I am, and don't be like, okay, but then in this one right here is all my tank tops slash cover-ups slash a lot, like, pink clothes and gray clothes, and this is just my tank tops. And down here are, oops, all my hoodies. So yeah, that is all my hoodies. I'm trying to put them down there. And then down in this one that's right here are all like leggings. Like leggings, more leggings. And they're kind of just thrown in there too. But, I mean, now, some questions that I've always gotten were, what is like on the floor? And I actually have shoes, like inside shoes. So I bedazzled these, and they're pink, purple, blue, or like teal, and then pink again. Just hit myself in the ear by accident. But I have these are so comfy actually. Then I have some, don't mind the thunder, polka dotted shoes that I love. They're cute, they're tennies, and yeah, I think I got these from Aeropostale. I really like these because my favorite thing in the whole world is polka dots. So I got these for Christmas gift. And then apparently I have an ESO ball on the floor. It's not supposed to be there. And then I have some other flip-flops that say Ocean Hair, Salty Hair. And I know it should say Ocean Hair, Don't Care, or Salty Hair, Don't Care. But I like these too, and they're so adorbs. And yeah. By the way, my earrings, they're both from Claire's, I think. I think one's from Icing's. I think, no, this one was from Gordman's, I think. I don't actually know. But no, this one was from a jeweler, and I think it was Kay, I'm pretty sure. But, yeah, they're pearls. They're actual pearls, and I think it's 10K, 20, no. I need to think. 14K gold, karat gold, I think. Yeah, my grandma got them for me for my my birthday. I'm like trying to think. And then some other shoes that are here are some watermelon shoes. And I mean, you gotta have watermelon shoes in the summer. But these are all indoor shoes. And see, you can see it on the back. They have not been worn outside because if they were outside, they'd be all black and kind of gross. So, and then my last ones, and I know you'll probably think, oh, I'm very afraid of thunder. And I know you'll probably think the last ones, why does a 14-year-old girl have American Girl doll flip-flops? Because they're so comfy and they do say American Girl on them. I have them the wrong way. It says American Girl. It's just opposite. But, and these are also inside shoes as well. And I love that they have the sequins and stars. And that was probably like 5 minutes of just me talking. But I also want to do some other things. But this was the vlog. This is vlog day number 5. And I'm sorry that it's been like rainy and kind of like meh. But so this was kind of like more of a traditional vlog. And yeah. I hope you liked it. Subscribe. Share it with whoever you want. And I hope you liked these little boxes because I know I love them so much. Like, they literally are my life. And I love this because if you push them in, it also matches with like the theme. And then there's white and then there's gray. But you can't really see it. It's gray and purple. And then the pink, so yeah. And this is from La Contenta. Let's open it. Sorry. I'm going to be a little bit. Okay, so it's a ball. It's a Christmas bulb. Oh, smell in there. It smells so good. Okay, actually, there's only one thing in there. It was from Christmas, though. It was really good. I love the Verbena collection from Locontenta. Locontenta. And I love it so much, and I know that, like, I should be sitting like this. But, yeah. And probably gonna do tomorrow's vlog is gonna be so awesome. And, yeah, I'm gonna probably, one time I'll probably tell you, like, 10 random facts about me. There's, like, a lot of facts about me. A lot. By the way, I love these earrings. I actually, really, I'm gonna probably wear them for tomorrow. So, yeah. And I actually, if anybody's wondering, I did not put makeup on. I put two things on. And one was eyeshadow. And that is a discontinued collection from Sephora, I think. And put MAC lip gloss on. But now it's off. So, peace out. I have like a 16-minute vlog. So, yeah. And now everybody knows that I'm afraid of thunder. Okay. Peace out.